Our state's fight against the coronavirus and more signs this afternoon of a slowdown in new infections. News 4 Tucson's Amanda Gomez keeping a close eye on the numbers. And Amanda, where do we stand as we head into a new week?
Priscilla, we do have to remain vigilant, of course, so we don't lose any of the progress we've made so far as a state, but it does look like we are still seeing those new cases going down statewide. In fact, today was the lowest number of new reported cases we've seen in weeks. Here are the latest numbers released this morning. The Arizona Department of Health Services is reporting close to 180,000 total cases now, with 1,030 new cases. The average number of new daily cases is still on the decline. Our state's peak, when we were at our peak, we were reporting between 4,000 to 5,000 new cases a day, you might remember, and now it's anywhere between 2,000 to 4,000, with several days under the 2,000 mark, like today, just barely over 1,000. 3,779 Arizonans have now died, with 14 new virus related deaths reported today. But that number is also among the lowest number of new reported deaths in recent weeks. Data for the last couple of weeks is still incomplete, partly due to the turnaround time for test results. Pima County health officials say from the time a person is infected to then getting tested and receiving those results, it can take several weeks. But when comparing the week of July 5th to the 11th and then the 12th to the 18th, you can see the total number of cases there dropped by more than 8,000. And the total number of deaths week to week there also went down slightly. Pima County is also seeing a downtrend in new cases. This is a look at cases by week from the beginning of the pandemic. You can see our peak there in cases throughout the month of June and beginning of July. And then you can see a significant drop on week 29, which is July 12th to the 18th. And that is when our data is more complete. So it's certainly good to see that drop there. Coming up a little bit later in the show, Priscilla, we'll be taking a look at the latest numbers for you county by county.